Well, this is what I woke up to this morning.